Hey guys, it's me Fabul Soccer again and welcome back to another Dragon City videos. There is a new Beast Mode event in Dragon City. Add the new Beast Mode Dragon to your Mr. Beast team by getting him from the Bleeding Event Island, the Runner Island, all in or over. So it means you can get a Beast Mode Dragon in 3 ways. In Runner Island Event, Bleeding Event, or you can get it from the Dragon Offer. In the Dragon Offer, it costs about $20. And you can get a Beast Mode Dragon from the Bleeding Event by Bleeding Flame Dragon with Electric Dragon. This Bleeding Event lasts for 7 days and you will get Beast Mode Dragon on one day and 12 hours bleeding time. But I think it's very hard to get this dragon from Bleeding Event Island because the chance is less than 1%. So if you get this dragon from Bleeding Event, you must be the luckiest person in Dragon City. And let's talk about the Runner Island event. This is the Mr. Beast Runner Island event. And you can get a new Mr. Beast Dragon on this event. And also, there is a Beast Mode Dragon in this event. You can get Beast Mode Dragon after the food chest. I think you can get it for 15,000 score or more. Okay, let's try to play this event. Remember to collect the runner coin for doing a task. Okay, let's try to get it. And if you play the Runner Island, remember you can get up to 100 score on the event. Maybe you need 10,000 score for get Beast Mode Dragon. And you can try to breed. Oh, what the? Okay, let's try again. And you can try to get him from the Bleeding Event Island. Let's try to breed him. Maybe I'm luck enough to get Beast Mode Dragon. I'm gonna breed pure dragon with flame dragon with electric dragon 10 times. Pure electric. Okay, I'm gonna try to breed flame dragon with electric dragon 10 times. I hope I get the Beast Mode Dragon with this breeding. Okay, first breeding. Oh no, it's not a Beast Mode Dragon because it has only 9 hours breeding time. Okay, I got the Hot Metal Dragon. Let's try another breeding. Okay, the second breeding. Oh, another 9 hours breeding time. Okay, let's keep it. Another Hot Metal Dragon. Let's try again. This is the third time breeding. Another Hot Metal Dragon. Oh no, it's Lesser Dragon. It's 9 hours breeding time. Okay, let's check it. Oh, you can get another dragon from this breeding. You can get Horai Dragon 2 from breeding Flame Dragon with Electric Dragon. The breeding time is also 1 day 12 hours. So it means you will get Beast Mode Dragon or Horai Dragon from that breeding. Okay, let's go try it again. This is the fourth time breeding Flame Dragon, Electric Dragon. Oh no, another 9 hours waiting time. Another last dragon, and it's a 5 times I breed this dragon. Another 9 hours breeding, and another last dragon. Let's sell them. Okay, let's try it again. It's 6 time I breeding flame dragon and electric dragon, not the Mr. Beast dragon. Okay, another hot metal dragon, and try it again. This is the 7th time I breed flame dragon and electric. 7th time. Okay, no beast mode dragon. Okay, let's try it again. And another breeding. It's 8 times I breed flame dragon and electric dragon. Another laser dragon. And try it again. It's a 9 time I breed flame dragon with electric dragon. Let's try it again. Oh no, it's not beast dragon again. Another hot metal dragon, and this is the last breeding. If I didn't get a horai dragon or a beast mode dragon, I will stop this breeding even. Okay, this is the last breeding. If I not get the beast mode dragon, I will forget the breeding even. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, I'm fine. I'm stopped the breeding even. It's okay. Let's forget about the breeding even, because it's very, very hard to get BS mode dragon. The chance is less than 1%. So maybe you need to breed flame dragon or electric dragon 50 times or 80 times or something like that. That so you can get the BS mode dragon. And this is the offer for BS mode dragon. Wait, I'm gonna see the offer for BS mode dragon. Where it is the BS mode? And here it is, the BS mode dragon. You can get the BS mode dragon from best mode ever. You can get it for about $20, and you will also get the lunch box with it's inside 300,000 food. Okay, that's all the best mode dragon event. Maybe you can get the dragon from Runner Island event, but it's hard enough. But I think I hope you all get the best mode dragon from the event. Okay, thanks for watching my video. Bye.